Walter always treated us like family. Code I could get in here. Valid question. Still not sure. They don't even work here anymore. Someone should really clean up this board. Nick's handwriting. Always paranoid about forgetting things. Nick's computer is missing. Took it home to work, or stolen? The only thing she cared about then was looking at bugs and drawing them. Weird. Nick was always more a fan of beer than working late. Nick, Anna, and me. I don't need everyone staring at me. Nope. And with something like 10,000 combinations, I doubt I'll stumble on it. I should keep looking. Guess, just not the right one. I should keep looking. Weird. Nick was always more a fan of beer than working late. The only thing she cared about then was looking at bugs and drawing them. Four digits. Wonder if that's the new code for the archives. Thanks, bug. Your obsessive snooping pays off. Nick always kept extensive records of his work. He was almost obsessive. How could there be so little information regarding his last investigation? Nick was looking into the impact the closure of the mine had on Basswood. But what was he looking for? Nick was traveling all over. Train tickets, hotel bills, out of state even. He was tracking something, or someone. Nick had a contact. Same name as in the email. He was onto something big. Thank you. What Nick was looking into was something big and dangerous. It's why he was so careful.
So, did you come to the logical conclusion to this mess we're in? Just a hint. We should get out of town immediately. Nick was in over his head. Working on his own might have ended badly for him. Exactly. Like I said, you should get out of town. And the details of Nick's death, it doesn't sound like him. 2 years is a long time, Sam. He may have changed more than you know. Changed decade-long habits? I need to go to the crash site. Just remember, if you're right...
Sam? What's happening? Dennis. That's Dennis. What happened? Is he...
Anna, listen to me. You need to be here with me and listen to what I have to say.
Oh my God, no. How could this happen?
He died last night. Hours ago. Not much we can do right now. He asked me to meet him here after, but I was so drunk I arrived late. And the person that actually showed up killed him.
Your bloody shirt was clearly from this. That means you were here yesterday. It links you to the crime scene. And you've been running around town all morning asking about Dennis. It won't look good. We need to call the police.
They'll think I killed him. I thought I did at first. I have no alibi.
This is not about you. Dennis had a family. They have to know what happened. It's the right thing to do. Do you want Walter to find his body come Monday?
She has a point. Someone is gonna find him eventually. Involving the police would only slow us down. I'll be more efficient on my own.
Efficient and possibly friendless. You've already trusted Anna once. I suggest you keep on that road.
Not that phone. Use one of the landlines here and don't leave your name.
You remember I'm a journalist, right? I know how to keep things confidential.
Also, I think whoever did this might be linked to Nick's accident.
This is about Nick? The crash?
I'm going to the crash site to confirm my suspicions.
I'm going with you.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
You trusted me before. It's only fair I do the same for you. I'll call the cops from here so they can't track us.
All right. Here we are.
It barely looks like anything happened.
It's been a week, but we'll find something. I know we will.
Is it okay if I stay here? I don't think I'm ready to...
Sure. I doubt I'll be good company anyway.
You mean you're overfocused to the point of non-reactive thing? I remember. Especially how you always end up being right, somehow. I hope. I don't know what I'm hoping for.
Yeah, me neither. This is the place.
Nick, I'll get to the bottom of this. First, gather the clues. Cold, hard, plain facts. That's the only way I'll know what really happened. Maybe Nick tried to avoid this log. It's a bit far from the road. Two of the road signs were torn out. Did Nick's car do that? That piece of wood must be from one of the damaged road signs. The fire shouldn't have been able to spread that far. The tire tracks clearly show where Nick's car went off the road. No skid marks. No trace of sudden braking. These road signs are intact. Not a scratch on them. The car went up like kindling. It was pretty intense, judging the damages to the area. The bark got badly burnt. Must be where Nick crashed. Debris from Nick's car. The police didn't clean up very well.
An animal came through here. Maybe that's what surprised Nick. But the tracks don't reach the road. A fuel stain. From Nick's car? Was it leaking fuel? Nick took this turn every day. It shouldn't have surprised him. That's all the information I need. Time to put everything together. The report states Nick was driving under the influence of alcohol. He was startled by an animal. And drove through a road sign before crashing into a tree. Don't add up. How could the signs have burned during the crash then? Only one simulation fits the evidence. The police report was wrong. I thought you quit.
I did. So, did you find anything?
Nick, he was murdered. I'm sorry, the police report was clearly wrong.
Fucking...
Anna?
Here, just...
Joe, it's Sam.
Where's Anna? Is she okay?
Yeah, she's right here. She's just a bit busy.
I need her to come back immediately. There's been a break-in at her place.
What? Are you all right? What happened?
I wasn't there when it happened. Just arrived. Called the police, then called my daughter.
We're on our way. Someone broke into your house.